Governor LePage talking more today about his ideas for fighting the problem of drug abuse here in Maine. He held a late morning press conference here on Tuesday in Augusta, talking about beefing up law enforcement efforts, adding attorney general staffers, adding judges, adding investigators to the Maine Drug Enforcement Agency. Total price tag on his idea, $2.7 million. He is not specifying how to pay for these changes. He is leaving that up to the legislature. Critics of the governor's plan say it's too one-sided and doesn't focus enough on prevention and treatment efforts. The governor says there is talk of beefing up prevention and treatment side of things within the Department of Health and Human Services, though he is not yet ready to talk details on that side of the plan. In Augusta, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.